Victoria Beckham calls David Beckham an incredible husband following divorce rumors. Life is one big juggling act for Victoria Beckham. Taking the stage at Forbes Women's Summit on Tuesday, the former Spice Girl turned fashion mogul got to the age-old topic of how she handles everything going on in her Hollywood life, including her eponymous brand, her family of six and her marriage of nearly two decades to David Beckham. After previous speculation that she and Beckham were planning to split, claims the couple's spokeswoman fiercely denied, the British star spoke glowingly of her longtime partner, particularly when it came to sharing the load as parents. "When I'm away, he is at home doing the school run, cooking dinner, helping with homework," she said, via Forbes. "It's about being in a working partnership. I have the support of an incredible husband," she called him, according to Hello. While keeping work separate from family time can be its own challenge, she admitted to sneaking to the bathroom to send work email on the weekends. "Victoria is trying to give every part of her life her best effort. I try really, really hard. I try hardest to be the best mother. I am trying to be the best wife and the best professional," she explained. "When I get home, I try to put the phone down and spend time with the children and spend time with David." Just days ago, the star praised her right-hand man in honor of Father's Day. "Happy Father's Day at David Beckham to the best daddy in the world. X, we all love you so much. X, so many kisses from us all. X," she captioned a sweet shot of the soccer star holding a daddy mug surrounded by cards and gifts. As for those pesky divorce rumors, the couple's spokeswoman previously told The Sun, "There is no statement due, no divorce, and a lot of Chinese whispers and fake social media news. This is all very bizarre and an embarrassing waste of time." The couple's rep reiterated to E! News that the speculation is absolutely not true.